Hello guys, so PMB Vloggers once again. So my name is Jess, so welcome po sa ating YouTube channel. So sa mga nagtatanong guys kung paano mag-download, paano i-download yung form ng W8BEN dito sa ating Facebook page sa Reels Monetization. Punta lang tayo sa ating Facebook guys. So once nasa Facebook ka na guys, so click mo lang guys yung profile, hanapin mo lang yung profile mo yan. Click mo lang yan. Then after mo yan maklik guys, so click mo lang din yung manage. Ayan, so once na-click mo yung manage guys, so punta ka naman sa dito sa yung professional dashboard. So once na sa professional dashboard ka na guys, so hanapin mo naman yung payout dito sa yung tools. Ito guys, payout. Click mo yung payout. Then once na-click mo yung payout guys, so dito ka naman yung dadalhin sa yung payout setting. So click mo naman to guys yung setting. Ayan. Then after mo maklik yan guys, yung setting mo na yan, so dito ka naman niya dadalhin. So sa tax information, so hanapin mo guys yung tax information. So ito guys, so click mo yung update. Yan, so once na-click mo yung update guys, so mare-redirect ka sa browser. So pili ka lang guys kung anong browser mo. So this time gagamitin ko yung Kiwi browser. Yan, yun nasa gitna. Click ko lang yung Kiwi browser. Yan, so once na-click mo na yung browser mo, then dito ka naman yung dadalhin. Yan. So, dito guys, upload your tax form. By law, Meta must collect tax information for anyone receiving payment. So, ibig sabihin guys, once na din natin to na-update, hindi natin to na-submit, once na tayo nag-apply ng payout, so, hindi natin makukuha yung payout natin. So, make sure talaga guys na na-submit natin tong tax information. So, required po kasi tayo, lalo-lalo na tayo nasa Pilipinas, so required po tayo talaga tayo magbayad ng buwis, kaya kailangan natin mag-build up ng tax. And dito guys, please complete and upload. So click mo lang yan guys yung form W8BEN. Yan, so once na-click mo na yan guys, so dito kami dadalhin, then continue, click mo lang yung download. So mamimili ka rito guys sa actually, nakailang download na rin ako, naka 10 download na ako ng PDF kasi nag-trial and error ako kasi nga naggagawa tayo ng tutorial. Next time guys, so click mo lang guys yung download. Yan, so once na-download mo na guys, so dito ka naman yung dadalhin. So make sure guys na meron kang apps ng apps editor. So this time guys, ang gamit ko is WPS. So WPS yung pinanggagamit ko na pang-i-edit. So ayan guys, so ito na yung form. So successful yung pag-download natin. So ito yung ating pipiltapan. Ito yung ating isa-submit sa ating tax information. So ganun lang kadali guys paano mag-download ng form na ito. Ayan, ganun lang kasimple. Kung gusto mo guys ng full details, step by step guides about Facebook Reels, about page monetization, please consider guys to follow my page and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Till next time guys, see you again. Bye-bye.